What's up, everybody? My name is Gummy Worm Jim. Welcome back to Spellbreak. Hopefully you can hear me. Hopefully I got the volume mastered out right. I'm not even sure. I'll check it out after this match. But we shall see. I think there was two. Yes, I can see one right now. Perfect. Gonna attract attention, but hopefully we can get this one quickly. Nobody fucking with us yet. Nobody's showing up. It always takes a hot minute, though. It's usually right about the time that it locks in that you see somebody showing up. And it draws a lot of attention, so. Bye. Howdy. Telling you, this Frozone shit is so good, it's so OP. Okay. Hello. Why, yes, I do like this stuff. Wind Gauntlet? Legendary, though? That's legendary. And I'm not really sure what happened here, but like, freeze, and I don't know. We'll see. Rare toxic. That's pretty good because you can make the cloud and then freeze it. Basically, just makes instant cover, but it's worth getting into, you know? Chests everywhere here, though, too. Boy, a feather follow, fuck! Fuck, they want me dead. Oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck! Ooh, shit. I guarantee you following me. I don't even have a belt or boots or anything yet, so none of that's gonna help me at all. Okay. Don't mind me, I'm just coming around, doing nothing. Not trying to do nothing. Please tell me there's a belt. An amulet. Okay. Rare belt. Thank you. Final armor. Rare stone. teleportation. I already have another flight, which just helped me out really well, so. Let's go. Hell yeah. I love it. I freaking love the ice arrow. Feather ball, though, y'all. Okay, I'm not gonna turn that down. That's amazing. So now I'm just a giant bruiser with a fucking evil penchant for doing shit like this. I'm outie. Like, goodbye. Okay, storm's closing in. Hit him for 31. Ooh, almost. Time to go. Oh, fuck. Hell yes. Hell yes. I have epic everything, right? Okay. Let's go. Hooray, I found a chest. Okay, someone's been here. Someone else flying. freaking button you want to use. Come on now. Audi. Fuck out, go. Whew. I got him. Come on now, why are you not? He's invisibility. Where are you at, little buddy? Hello. Come on now. Oh shit, come on, get out of there. Ah, shit, I flew out of the ring. At that point, it was pretty much too late because I couldn't do anything other than try to fly back in, but it was good. Whew, that end game, though, gets nuts. Fourth place, not bad.